Hi, my name is Autumn. I have diagnosed OCD and ADHD. At 21, I went partially deaf. I have hyperacusis and tinnitus, as well as migraines. As far as the mental illness goes, I got to a place in my life where I knew if I didn't get help, I was going to kill myself. It simply became the answer. I either get medicine for what I'm feeling, or at least hope there's medicine to fix how I'm feeling, or I simply say goodbye. And I felt really strongly about finding medicine first before trying anything else.